The next series of drills we're going to do is work on hitting the changeup. And the first priority is making sure that players can recognize after release the difference between a fastball release and a changeup release. Because if you can't recognize it soon enough, we're going to be swinging too soon, and the 10 mile an hour difference, the ball's not going to be arriving when we're swinging. So the beauty of the BP3 is we have three different settings that automatically adjust the speed and either drop it 10 miles an hour or add 10 miles an hour in different sequences. The first sequence we're going to use, number one, every 10 seconds either drops 10 or elevates 10, and we're going to ask the hitters to simply call ball fastball or ball changeup to work on pitch recognition, because that's the first skill that has to happen to hit a changeup.
Fastball. Fastball. Changeup. Changeup. Fastball.
And if you notice one thing, as you
fastball,
the more pitches you see, the quicker the recognition occurs.
Changeup. Fastball.